On location of an outside rubbish fire on Coligni Avenue in New Rochelle. The call came in at 0412. On January 16th. Fire appears to be knocked down at this time. They got one line stretched. Still smoking though back there.